More than 25 million men in the United States have transitioned into the zone, clueless, reckless, and in some cases, violent, suicidal, and even homicidal. It's a male crisis that men aren't even talking about, impacting our communities in a devastating way. It's the unspeakable passage, fraught with shame, secrecy, and denial. It strikes the very core of what it means to be a man. So what do we know about this phenomenon known as andropause?
Andropause essentially is a hormone imbalance. And when I say a hormone imbalance, basically by definition, andropause is a situation where a man's testosterone over time starts to decline.
In my practice, what I see is, depending upon the man, depending upon his state of physical health, depending on his genetics, depending on the level of stress and diet, he can start to exhibit symptoms of fatigue, erection problems, loss of libido and sex drive. Women will complain that the man is grouchy, he's irritable, he's not as easy to get along with. He starts changing his mind.
It's the beginning of a second adulthood, a time to reposition and arrive at a new place.
Good job, buddy.
All right,
good job.
Thank you. What's up, my peoples? You're watching the Selby Signature, just coming out of the Rachel Ray Show. Had a good time. Got a Rachel Ray cookbook on the street singing Dr. Ian, and also received this from being a dance contestant on the show. This is going to be my new workout, something I'm going to try. We're going to see what happens. You guys stay tuned. Do not go anywhere. Peace.
Looking for a nutritious and delicious meal on a budget? Well, look no further. I'm Derwood Selby, chef and host of the Selby Signature. You may have seen me out on the streets of Philadelphia getting the culinary pulse of the people. I'm trying to find out what you guys are eating and cooking. If you have not seen me there, then be sure and join me on Philly Cam, channel 66, and on Saturdays at 6 p.m. or Verizon, channels 29 and 30. I look forward to feeding you.
Just lock it in. You know the formula, right?
Chuck Gamble.
Well, Chuck Gamble is Executive Vice President of Philip Financial Records and Gamble Huff Music. I'm the nephew of Kenny Gamble. Over the years, been responsible for all the activities you've seen in terms of sync licensing for the label, all the branding, all the marketing, if you see. And everything starts with Gamble and Huff. One of the songs we attributed to for creating disco, being part of disco area, was Love is a Message.
Individuals and families facing food crisis in the greater Philadelphia area. I am so excited. As chef and host of the Selby Signature Food Show, I will spearhead the community partnership with Philabundance, the largest hunger relief organization in the Delaware Valley. Please drop off your donation at PhillyCam located at 699 Randstad Street, That's on 7th between Chestnut and Market, Monday through Saturdays during regular business hours, beginning July 14th to the 28th. Now, the high-priority non-perishable food items include tuna, macaroni and cheese, canned pasta, canned beef stew, canned chili, peanut butter, of course, jelly, green beans, corn, canned fruit, hot cereal, and coal. Now you know you got all this stuff in your cupboard. Come on, y'all, it's been sitting there. Long as the data's good, bring it down to us, we sure would appreciate it. Now why would Phil Abundance, Philly Cam, and the Selby Signature Show do this? Because we care. I look forward to feeding you. Leave me alone.
Largest city of the Commonwealth of the Bahamas. With a population of nearly 300,000, the historic and cultural heart of the Bahamas is one of the world's most popular cruise ship ports. 1 million travelers board cruises to Nassau annually. The city dominates the entire island and its satellite, Paradise Island. With the lure of a big city and ease of tropical utopia, Nassau and Paradise Island are considered by many as, well, Paradise Nassau. The bustling metropolitan hub is full of culture and modern amenities.